measles vaccines has sex-differential non-specific effect on child survival. Females benefit more than males from measles vaccines. There is also sex-differential immunization coverage among poor, mother did not attend high school, children with birth order 2 or more. Therefore, the non-specific effect of vaccine need to be considered for policy implication. Immunization program need to be designed in such way no children remain unvaccinated.